So this is the safe in my hotel, and it's obviously not working. So I'm going to take it apart and see if I can get it working with a Raspberry Pi.